missed it. Heyman with one too many comments about Goldberg's family. And now Goldberg just taking out the security staff.
Goldberg's hitting anything that can move.
And the base watching it happen.
Shoots Bigelow off into the ropes. Duck the clothesline to Goldberg. Oh, he caught Bigelow in midair.
He caught him and he was a cruiserweight.
That's 350 pounds, and where's he going to put it? Anywhere he wants to. Drives him to the mat with the front slam.
Just let me continue by saying, if you had any guts at all, you would come here to face me, to stop me, have a little bit of pride for gosh sakes.
He's got pride.
He's got no pride. This man has pride. Gene Mean, it boils down to this. Greenberg, you're not mad enough to face me. You're certainly not tough enough. And all the Jerichoholics know, you're just too green to beat Jericho. Let's go, Ralphus!
Goldberg can't do anything. He's handcuffed to the rope.
Oh, oh! Hey, my God, he broke out of the handcuffs! He broke out of the handcuffs!
He broke Cold Steel!
Unbelievable!
With pure strength!
There's a bat! Oh,
no.
There it is!
And he stopped the baseball bat!
Get a workout.
Oh, that's what it's all about.
Bret Hart escaped tonight, but what about Monday on Nitro? What about Monday? Can Goldberg get his hands on Bret Hart Monday? He's dismantling that limo. The powers that be.
Oh, jeez.
Goldberg was unfazed, and Lesnar couldn't believe it.
No fear from Goldberg.
And a spear! Goldberg hit Lesnar with a spear! A spear from out of nowhere!
Goldberg may shock the world.
Goldberg looking to end this early.
Goldberg again with a spear! Two spears to Lesnar! Brock's in trouble! Brock's in trouble!
I don't think anybody expected this sort of dominance right out of the gate.
Size of this man.
They're standing everywhere. Oh my
God.